ipconfig/renew command not working? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Various factors, including problems with wireless connectivity, network adapter, IP address recognition, etc., could cause the error. Here we have shown 5 ways you can fix it. So let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is remove any interference between the router and the computer, like water bottles, other wireless devices, etc. Also, if you have thick walls in your house, placing the router in the same room as the computer or use a wireless extender. If these tips don't help, then try connecting your system to the router using an Ethernet cable to isolate the cause with wireless connectivity. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reset your router. Bring a pin sharp enough to enter a small hole. Check for the reset hole behind your router. Insert the pin inside the reset hole and prick it for 5 to 10 seconds. Once you notice all the lights on the router blinking, you will realize that it has been reset. Method 3. Another thing you can do is power cycle the modem, router, computer combination. Switch off the modem, router, and computer. Switch on the modem only and wait for all lights to be stable. Now switch on the router only and wait for all the lights to be stable. Finally, switch on the computer and check if the problem has been resolved. Method 4. The next thing you can do is run the network troubleshooter. Right-click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings window, go to System, Troubleshoot, Other Troubleshooter. Click on the run corresponding to the network adapter troubleshooter. Once the troubleshooter has completed its job, you can reboot the system. Method 5. The Winsock programming interface handles the interaction between the internet and the application. If it gets corrupt, then you can reset Winsock to fix it. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar. Click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, enter the following commands and hit Enter after each command. Netsh Winsock reset, Netsh reset catalog, reboot your system after the commands have been executed and check whether it solves the problem. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.